Several people have been trapped in a three-story building that collapsed in Beirut Road, GSM Market in Kano. Trust TV correspondent Idris Jibril says hundreds of people were trading under the building at the time of the collapse. Fire service, police and other emergency workers are currently on site for rescue operations.